Use the word sensational yourself. Does that describe your second half performance?
Yes, very much so. You know, I spoke at half time about that, you know, in terms of defensive structure, in terms of pressing game, you know, we're working it exceptionally well and we're nullifying them to very few chances. But in possession, it wasn't the Coventry City that I know. And our choice and decision making in possession were not the Coventry City I know. We'd spoke about the transition, how they were open to the transition. And on the steel, we could turn them down the sides with quick transitions and then play from there. But they pressured us very, very quickly on recovery of the ball and kept giving it away, rather than as soon as we won it down the sides, push up and then play in those positions, because they're exposed to that. But you know, I thought our second half performance was terrific. We played with intensity, we played with the energy. Closing game was brilliant. Our passing, our counter attack football was terrific, and I was really, really proud of them, because that is the Coventry City 2013-14. That is the team that everybody's been talking about, with that energy and that desire. And I was so, so proud of them. And I'm so desperate to give these supporters success. I can't tell you how much I want to bring this club back to where it belongs. That today was quite phenomenal. The atmosphere in this ground was terrific. And, you know, I think it was a big thank you from our players today with that type of second half performance.
I think Cyrus had a couple of runs early on in the second half. That seemed to set the tone, didn't it?
It did. I spoke to him at half time. You know, we've been balancing it a little bit in terms of we've been conceding goals a little bit on the transition, and we've been trying to balance it a little bit. But we'd gone from one extreme to the other, where we weren't getting Cyrus in those high positions. And in the second half, he took the shackles off and he got into those areas and he hauled everybody 50 yards up the park. And I thought he was excellent. But it really was a team effort, you know. And you know, a wonderful debut for all three of them. I thought at centre back, Dan was outstanding. Chris Dagnall got his goal that his work effort deserved, and two quite phenomenal free kicks from Chris Maguire. So, you know, I thought all in all it was a really positive day for us, and gets us back to winning ways after a slight dip. Because the truth is, everybody, when you go through, you know, little dips like we do, they ask the question, you know, how is their character, how is their mentality? Well, today, I think this young group of players gave the perfect answer.
And the characters, well, they'd have been disappointed not to go in at 0-0 at half time, wouldn't they?
They were. It was a little bit of a hammer ball. That's what I said in the first half, that we actually nullified them to very few chances. We pressed the game well, but our possession and transition were poor today. And that was the biggest change in the second half. We went from a good pressing to steal to counter with speed, or to have good possession and then pen them back in. And that was a change in the game. And we managed, when we did that, to get the momentum. So really, really proud of the team's performance. They will now get 3 days off, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. It's a mid-season break. We've had it planned for some time because of their efforts and their energy. They just need to get away from football for a few days, not even just physically but mentally. They've given so much to this club for the last, you know, 4 months, so it's switch off time.
Did you say